I know the West Coast. I grew up here, as I said. I went to school in NorCal. I know Seattle, and I don't want to put investors' money or my own money in a market where I don't really truly know how or have the experience to understand the dynamics that make those types of markets or other types of markets move. I'm sure people have done quite well in the Sun Belt, but I don't have any business investing in markets where I don't know or don't have experience.